Look at this. The car is racing forward, but the wheel looks like it's turning slowly backward or sometimes not moving at all. You can see this phenomenon in airplanes and helicopters as well. Did you know this optical illusion can be explained entirely through mathematics such as angular distance and modular arithmetic? And using that math, we can even calculate the exact speed ranges where this illusion appears. Our eyes perceive motion continuously, but a camera samples reality at fixed intervals, 30 to 60 frames per second. The wheel rotates smoothly, but the camera only records the position of the spokes each time it captures a frame. This difference between continuous motion and discrete sampling is the root of the illusion, known as the Wagon-Wheel Effect. Imagine this is the first frame captured. Now, what happens if the next frame shows the spokes rotated slightly forward? The shortest angular distance is this. So, our brain interprets the movement as going forward. But what if the next frame shows the spokes shifted closer to the next spoke past halfway? In this case, this is the shortest path, so our brain interprets this movement as the spoke having rotated backward. This is the essence of the Wagon-Wheel Effect. Now, let's move smoothly into the mathematics behind it. We need to define two angles. Alpha is the central angle between two spokes. Theta is the rotation angle between two frames. For a wheel with a diameter of 60 centimeters and 8 spokes, alpha is 45 degrees. When theta is between 0 degrees and alpha over 2, the wheel appears to rotate forward. But when theta is between alpha over 2 and alpha, it appears to rotate backward. When theta equals alpha, it looks still. Here, alpha over 2 is special because it is exactly the point where perceived direction of rotation flips. Now, let's calculate the speeds. Since the wheel diameter is 60 centimeters, the circumference is 1.885 meters. Assume the camera captures 30 frames per second. To appear still, the wheel must rotate by alpha per frame. Theta equals 45 degrees. This means the wheel rotates 1/8 of a full turn per frame. Since the number of frames per second is 30, the rotation rate is 3.75 rotations per second. Multiply by the circumference. This is the distance the wheel travels in 1 second. In other words, the speed per second when theta equals alpha. At 25.45 kilometers per hour, the wheel appears perfectly still. In everyday terms, that's roughly the speed of a fast bicycle, which makes this illusion surprisingly easy to observe. Backward rotation begins at half that rotation speed, so divide by 2. This is the speed at which the wheel seems to rotate backward. Based on this, the speed band looks like this. This confirms that the wheel appears to spin backward in the range of 12.722 to 25.45 kilometers per hour. But this is only the first layer of the illusion. A still appearance doesn't just happen when the wheel rotates alpha per frame. It also happens when it rotates by 2 alpha, 3 alpha, 4 alpha. The wheel appears still whenever the angle of rotation per frame is an integer multiple of the angle between spokes. This is where the beauty of modular arithmetic comes in. The wheel's motion is repeating in cycles. Here's the full speed chart, where k is an integer starting from 0. In mathematical language, the illusion depends on speed mod 25.45. A spinning wheel captured by your camera creates an interesting mathematical pattern: angular distance, sampling frequency, and modular arithmetic. The Wagon-Wheel Effect is a strangely beautiful phenomenon emerging from the delicate interplay between camera mechanics and the way our brain perceives motion. Thanks for watching.